Hello, good evening. Technoparks all set to become fully vaccinated workplace. News from Indian Express, 21st September 2021, Tuesday. The details of the news is, Technopark is all set to become a fully vaccinated workplace by the end of this month as the second dose vaccination drive is nearing completion. The stage is set for IT companies to resume normal operations. The second dose vaccination drive is in full swing with many companies inoculating their employees, family members and support staff. The drive led by Technopark Employees Cooperative, TEC, hospital was started last month. The first dose of vaccination was completed in June. Besides that, Technopark's initiative, several companies have already completed vaccination. Some companies that completed vaccination have resumed operations. There will be a gradual increase in the number of companies returning to campus, which is closely related to the vaccination numbers and school reopening. While companies may not completely shift from the work from home mode, more companies will return to IT parks, said John M. Thomas, CEO, Kerala IT Parks. Technopark-based technology company Qbust on Monday organized a second dose vaccination drive for Technopark's supporting staff that helped with the security, housekeeping and cleaning as part of the CSR initiative. Over 200 workers got the jobs. The company had inoculated around 400 support staffers during the first dose vaccination. Besides, several other companies have vaccinated their support staff along with IT employees. Tech Hospital has promoted 22 lakh doses of Covishield and 30,000 doses of the Sputnik V for IT employees and their family members across Thiruvananthapuram, Kochi and Kozhikode. Okay, thank you for watching.